With sorrowful and heavy hearts, we announce the death of Francis Mason, also known as Toussab of Debrouze-Wissel, who passed away at the Princess Alexander Hospital in Anguilla on Thursday, November 3, 2016, at the age of 45 years. The funeral arrangements for the late Francis Mason, also known as Toussab, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast.